channel, Facebook account, or anything that you want to promote, this is the perfect avenue that you can do so. Kasi imagine niyo, ilan po yung mga nanonood, yung mga vloggers na po tayo na nandirito. So I'm pretty much sure you can ramp up your followers, would definitely help your social media followings as well. So let's start off with hack number one, brother, hero. How are you doing?
Okay lang.
Okay lang, brother. Okay, sige pa eh, pakilala ka lahat, that is your name. Tapos kung meron ka ba mga social media accounts, TikTok channels, nabovlog ka ba na gusto mo i-promote, or if you have any businesses, kasi iba sa mga hacks natin, may mga seafood, may mga restaurants, may kung ano man na gusto nyo i-promote, this is the perfect avenue to do so. Sige, pare, take it away.
And guys, maganda hapon sa inyong lahat. Paul Dix Ventorero. Inahayaan ko sana ang supportahan nyo ako sa King of the World Philippines in January. Sana ang supportahan nyo puro. Di lamang po at maraming salamat.
Alright, King of the World Philippines. Well, good luck on that one, brother. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, this is just a platform that Alice Manila created. We're in yung mga hacks natin. And even yung mga babes sana previously, nagpupunta na sa iba't ibang platforms, iba't ibang avenues na talaga. So maraming salamat, Alice Manila. Supportahan po rin natin si Hero sa kanyang competition this coming January. Siyempre, good luck din sa iyo dito, brother. Di ba tayo tapos sa laban natin dito? Alright, let's move on to hack number two, Jervin Nalus. Pare, same question lang din with hack number one. Pakilala ka, kung may gusto kong batiin, may YouTube channel ka, or may gusto kong i-promote, we would more than be happy to support you guys.
Hi, my name is Jervin Nalus, and thank you for watching me, and thank you.
Ay, medyo mahihayin ba si Jarvis? Okay lang yan, brother. You know what? This is also a perfect avenue para makasahin ninyo yung speaking skills niyo in front of everyone. Alam naman natin, sa ibang mga competitions, may mga talent portion, may mga Q&A, di ba? So, para masanay din kayo, malay nyo, pwedeng maging future host kayo or vloggers. Hindi natin masabi, i-train nyo lang, i-train nyo sarili nyo. Ngayon kasi sa panahon ngayon, kailangan so multifaceted ka na talaga. Hindi ka talagang nung naabutan mong panahon. Pag magaling ka sa hosting, malaking advantage na yun. Ngayon, kumakanta ka, sumasayaw ka, guwapo ka, maganda ka to mo. Hirap sobrang ng labanan. So kailangan multifaceted ka talaga in different sa amin. So, kailangan i-take advantage sa ating social media when it comes to that. Good luck to you, hump number two. Let's move on to hump number three. Hack number three, John Philip Forbes. Brother, same question to you as well.
Hello everyone, I'm John Philip Forbes, purong Ilocano from Baguio City. Sana po i-add niyo ako sa TikTok account ko. Bali small TikToker po ako. Guwapong Ilocano, ipapalo ba ako kayo? Thank you. And I hope na sana po makabilang na po ako sa Grand Finals para hindi na po ako babalik. Thank you.
I love the confidence, I love the skill, and of course, let's follow yung Guwapong Ilocano on TikTok channel, ayan. So guys, yun, kung meron kayong mga ganyan gusto yung promote, we'll be more than happy to do so. So, let's move on to hack number four. Hack number four, Jason Datu. Alright, Jason, there we go. Pare, same question lang din. Kung meron kang TikTok channel, meron kang YouTube channel, meron kang fitness promotion, sige na, yayain mo na kami.
Hi, good evening. My name is Jason Datu from Pampanga City. TikTok account ko is Jason Smile. Maraming salamat. Jason Smile.
Jason Smile. Jason Smile. That's J-A-Y-S-O-N. Tapos smile. Wow, yan. Smiling na smiling talaga siya. Number four. Ngayon, follow his TikTok account, Jason Smile. Pretty much sure, matutuwa tayo kay Guwapong Ilocano kay Jason Smile sa kanilang mga TikTok accounts. Moving forward, we have hump number five, Nick Lacubat. Alright, brother. Same questions, take it away.
Hello, good evening sa inyo lahat. Good evening, Mr. Tan. My name is Romnick Abedes Lacubat. Please follow me on my Facebook account, Romnick Abedes Lacubat. Thank you.
Alright, we do have a Facebook account right here. So, kindly follow this, Romnick Lacubat. Meron ka bang TikTok, YouTube, nagagaya ka, di ba?
Romnick Abedes Lacubat po.
Same lang din po. So type in Romnick, I'm pretty much sure lalabas na Romnick Lacubat, lalabas na po yan. Okay, last two hunks na po tayo. Hunk number six, Dave. Ay, may mga fans si Dave right over there. So Dave, same questions lang din. Take it away.
Hi guys, I'm Dave Franco from Antipolo Rizal. Masasabi ko lang po kasi napansin ko po na marami po sa inyo na sinusubaybayan ng weekly elimination. So, kung papala rin po ako makapag-move forward sa finals, sana po supportan nyo rin po ako. At kung hindi naman po, supportan nyo pa rin po yung Manila's Finest Rock dahil pinagandaan po ito sobrang ng organization para maghalit po ng sayo sa ating lahat. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dave, and of course, thank you so much for giving credit to Talis Manila and for CC Tasarama Complex. Everyone would love to hear if you have any TikToks. Masiro ka ba dyan? Fitness sa mga TikTok channels po, katulad ng ating si Jason Smile, of course, si Agamong Ilocano. Meron ka din ba?
Wala po akong TikTok, pero you can follow me on Instagram. It's Dave Frank.
Napakaraming Dave Franco po ang kanyang Facebook account. Alright, at syempre huwag na rin pala kalimutan si Romney Nakuban sa kanyang TikTok and Facebook account. And of course, last but not the least, we do have Lee Phillips. Alright, yun, tara si Lee. Okay, brother, same question with you. I was able to interview your better half kanina. Talagang grabe yung cheer na sa'yo. All the way from Pampanga. So, pare, take it away.
Hello, everyone. Unang-una po sa lahat, maraming salamat po sa lahat ng pumunta para manood ng Manila Phineas Hawk. Binabati ko pala yung girlfriend ako, narinig ko po kanina. Ayun, Cristel Galang po nanonood ngayon. Then, kung sino man po pala yung, ano, kung sino gusto magpabook ng gig, like banda or acoustic karan, kumakanta po ako. Please, DM me on my social Facebook account, Lee Phineas Foxon Jr. Thank you.
Alright, there we go. Lalo-lalo na magpapasko. Sample daw para. Kung okay lang naman. Kung okay lang naman. Kasi may gig pa iba. Papahay pa natin yung competition ngayong gabi ngayon. Alright. So, palakpakan po natin kayo dyan ng Lee Phineas.